Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Dark Souls 3. So we are moving to Catacombs. There are two rings that we need to pick up there. As you can see, I added that 30 point and we can. Oh, not enough mana to cast Darkmoon Blade. Oh no, you can still cast it if you have mana, I think. It works kinda like that. I put Cestus as well, in case we invaded and I need to parry, and yeah, that's it. So the first ring apparently is just here, that from the bridge we can drop down and get it. Oh yeah, so it's on that pillar there. So I guess it's good to kill this guy. Alright. Nice. Okay, Ring of Steel protection. Sure, where am I? And the second ring is where the pots are, the damn pots that when you break them they are trying to damage you. Alright, so we just heal. Alright. It's all good. So we can basically go here and then drop here and run here. So the pots are just here. Shit, is that it? Yeah, Thunderstone plate ring. Sweet, got it. Fuck, forgot about that. So the rings in catacombs are done. There are only two rings in here. Ooh, Bennett invaded. Alright. Blade of Darkmoon came to help us. Perfect. There it is. All right. Why I couldn't parry? He has the you see, I never tried it, but he has had the dark sword, and when you just hit R1 and Cestus, apparently, like I've seen people doing that, you can just mash the Cestus button and you should parry him. I don't know, there was something wrong there. I think by mistake a few times I press L1, not L2. Yeah, I might have do that. Yeah, maybe. Not sure. I think I might have done that. Oh well. So now we need to go down actually for the but maybe let's get that bonfire, let's kill this guy. But I was pretty sure that you can cast the weapon even with one mana. Why doesn't... maybe they changed it in a recent patch. No one to summon, no. Guess not. Alright. Let's do it. Goblet. Let me use something. Gold pine resin. We have shitloads of those. Wow. Look at that. We have a lot of those. Alright. Just whatever. See the hand. Ah. Thank you. doing. Job done. Alright, so we have this bonfire and we can actually get our mana back. Yeah, we definitely can cast it now. I need to remember that I have Cessus there. So I'm gonna go to Smoldering Lake now and there are two rings there. It seems they are pretty straightforward. The only thing is they are not close. So they're gonna stand up. Right. I didn't want them to follow me. So one of the rings is next to the ballista. Okay, so one of them is hidden in the room where the Black Knight is. So I think I know where it is. Oh fuck! So if I'm right, it's here. Yep. Fuck, why I can't move? Oh fuck. Yep, Flamestone Plate Ring. And the second one is where the ballista is. So let me think, if I remember, we need to go where the lava is and where the whatchamacallit, Jesus, I can't remember the name, the guys that can, the lizards or whatever. Not the lizards. Ugh, cannot remember. Those guys that can petrify you. You'll see them in a sec. Oh, those guys. Basilisks. Oh man. Alright, we don't really need to fight this guy. What the hell? That tracking is ridiculous. Oh, it's close. It was close. Okay. Finally. Definitely cannot do a drop attack from here on him. Something here never checked, but so now let me think. I think the ballista still can shoot us here. Somewhere here. Oh. Yeah, okay, we have a ring, so even if we die, doesn't matter. Check again. Catacombs, two rings, smoldering lake, two rings. Okay, awesome. Boreal Valley. So I didn't check this one because I mean I didn't read anything about here. I didn't ring about those rings in this area because I didn't think we're gonna go that far in just one video. So, alright, Coventus Gold, Chloranthi ring plus one. So we already picked up this one. We don't need to worry about this one. Coventus, after the Church of Yoshka bonfire. Okay, so it shouldn't be that hard with those two rings. The only thing is, in this area we'll get invaded like crazy, most probably. Run. Okay, so what I'm going to do is travel to Firelink quickly. Probably summoned someone last time. It was so awesome going with some other guys, taking the heat off me. And I'm gonna use the soul, so
Welcome home. Very
welcome
well.
home.
Then take no.
So 140, 160.
Farewell,
Okay.
Ashen One.
So sell 160. So 160. Okay.
Ashen One.
Welcome. Very good.
Ashen One. Okay. Equipment load. Yeah, I think I want to bring it a bit.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Farewell. So I think I'm gonna focus on just going through the area and grabbing bonfires, and then when I have bonfires, I'm gonna get to the rings. Okay. Nobody to summon. There were like three summon signs. There it is. Terax. But I guess if I summon, I'm gonna get invaded. And that's fine. As long as they can take heat off me for some time. Actually, I should cast this first and then rest at the bonfire. Urgh! Yo.
Hey.
Hey. And what's up, Pyro? All right. So let's see what's up. See that dark guy.
Ah!
I know they're waiting for that dark guy, but fuck it. Where the hell is he, I wonder? Where is the dark spirit that invaded? I don't know. Will I be able to get the all I want. So I think one of the rings is somewhere here. Oh, dude, you scared me. I thought there's something there. So there is like a dark room, this room. Says that I'm supposed to go up the ladder. Okay, there is a ladder there. Oh shit. Fuck. Just walk on the beam. Is that it? No. Here. No. Okay, but it's somewhere there, so I know where to go at least. Why are you guys fighting there? That other bonfire. Oh, we cannot go there, okay. Because I am invaded. But the second ring is in here, apparently. When you go here and then through the kitchen. hay through the key to when archeries head forward outside the ring can be found to the right of the building. Okay. Are you guys coming? Okay, to the right outside of the building, so. Side of the building to the right. Boom, wood grain ring, okay. So we have two out of three rings. Why did he go upstairs? I don't know. And he died. Just run up. Where is he? Why is he fighting them? Dude, you coming? Jesus. Where is he going? Oh. Oh, someone else invaded. No. Blue spirit. Ugh, I missed him. I don't know what sword this guy has, but fucking hell, that the moveset he has, he's jumping all over the world. I hope that blood, the blue sentinel got the proof. Oh man, invaded again. Oh fuck, how? Hope he's coming. Fuck! Jesus Christ! I cannot block that? Oh, come on! That's insane! Okay, this guy was summoned. Why he's fighting them? I have only 4 Estus, Jesus. Come on in, bro. Alright, let's do it. Fuck, I roll. And I roll again. What? What the fuck? I press roll. Pisses me off. Because I'm rolling away and he hits me. Jesus, this is ridiculous. Fuck the reach they have. It's insane. Wow. It's a tough fight. But I didn't have Estus, so. All right, so this episode is long, so what I'm going to do is, let me just, because we are far, far back. So let me just run to that area here where I think the ring should be. Jesus. Of course. I didn't know there is so many of them, to be honest. That's why I just run in. There's like fucking 6 of them. It's close enough, so. Shame we die though. Alright. So let's not kamikaze into that place. Okay. Alright. There was one that jumped from here as well. Oh, there he is. Okay. So let me just quickly check this again. Ladder up to the next floor and then take the exit outside that we'll find up here. Just outside the exit, if you look down, you will see a ledge with an item on it, drop down. So we did that. So that's the outside and unless there is another exit somewhere here. Oh, there it is, something. But it's not outside. Yeah, that's the only exit outside. Okay, if you look down, you will see a ledge. Not really. Not really. Coventus Golden Ring. Okay, let me check that other explanation. That's Coventus Golden, right? Okay. Alright. So I think I might have been in the wrong spot. Or maybe not. Alright, I'm not sure why I was supposed to take that. Yeah, you can jump from here, so why they told me to go there, I don't know. Okay, we have the ring, perfect. So I'm just gonna grab the bonfire and we're gonna take a break, guys. Alright, so we got all the rings in this area now, and yeah, and we just need to move forward and kill Pontiff. So, guys, as always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.